were students of class 5th only when they got up early. It was a pleasant morning. They went to a park for a morning walk. There were many people in the park. Some of them were running on the track around the park. Children were playing in the middle of the park. Some people were sitting and making different poses. Shivam wondered that they were doing out of curiosity. Both their friends went near them. Theirs was a yoga teacher who was giving
instructions.
He said, "My dear friends, let's learn pranayam in today's yoga class." "What is pranayam?" somebody asked.